Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we do need all electronic devices turned off.